Defensive midfielder clears it, setting up David Klosterman in the catamount attack. Klosterman dishes, a bouncing shot, and Colin Sharkey. Peter Salit picks out Palangian, a swim move, and a finish. Declan Palangian knots the score. 5 seconds to shoot for Pucci. From downtown, Schaefer the stop, but it's a rebound and a finish for Richmond's. Bennick, Whitaker tracks it down and UVM keeps it, but under 30 seconds to shoot. That's Boyle. Too fresh. They have seen rotating faces all around them as Murphy tries to lay a hit on Decker. Transition for the Great Danes, and Richmond pumps it home. Turn, so he's going to try to fight through what I believe to be a left ankle and injury. Egan in net. We'll see if they can test him. Richmond does so quickly. And the Catamounts have done so back-to-back years. Griffin Fennick out of the timeout. Rips one along the turf. That ignites the Catamount. Wimmer, unable to get topside of Sharkey. Jack Pucci from downtown. It's Egan who makes the stop. Finds Haley, distributes for the big fella. Nick Alvidi got into trouble, but Dobson Cooper finishes, and it's tied. The first defensive midfielders, brother of George Egan, Charlie Egan now out there. It's Richmond again. He put our attackers, David Klosterman, hanging around, but it's UAlbany who controls with Nick Carnes off the draw. Richmond continues to be scorching. The feed, back door, Egan the stop, rebound by Salit, again Egan the save. George Egan standing on his out zone defense. Pucci winds back to Dodge. Salit flips it, Sharkey got a piece. Wimmer scoops it up and scores. Basile sets up Whitaker. Back to Brock Haley, and another Heller stop, and he denies Klosterman again. Tommy Heller has taken away Haley, and Pepe has done a good job on Klosterman. Tristan Whitaker, again, Heller the save. Bins hit by Tim Manning. Still 20 seconds on the shot clock. And Ben Wimmer picks out the corner. Tommy Burke right off the draw. Haley. And Heller, another stop. That says it. A loss against Harvard, 12-5. As Declan Palangian, with an exclamation point, dunks it on the empty net.